Hi, I'm Niamh. I am an engineer, I'm a scientist, I'm a performer and communicator, and I love to make lots of public events for families and arts audiences because I'm really passionate about igniting people's curiosity, and everything I do is rooted in that.
I speak on TV and radio about science topics. I make theatre shows too, but I'm probably best known as the person who has set myself a life goal to one day travel to space and see the Earth from a distance and share my adventures with you all too, of course.
I ask you, challenge your perceptions, surround yourself with people who challenge you, keep changing the way you live and the way you see the world, and I promise you, you will get to where you want to be if you remember to stay curious.
So far, I've participated in a number of space activities. A zero-gravity parabolic flight, also known as the Vomit Comet. A simulated mission to Mars in the Utah desert. I also got to witness a launch recently too, that of Alexander Gerst. I contribute regularly on TV and radio. I've spoken at conferences, summits and TEDx events. I make events for families for science festivals and art festivals. I'm the artist in residence at CIT Blackrock Castle Observatory since 2013. It's been a long road and I've learned loads along the way. I've already had such a varied career, but the one constant through all of this is passion, curiosity, and tenacity. I need you to join me on this journey. It means nothing without you being here with me, seeing it all through my stories and videos and chats with you all.
I believe we can be anything we want to be if we are brave and bold enough to just let that be. Of course, it requires curiosity and passion and tenacity, heaps of tenacity, and not being afraid to fail. And that's what I'm trying to do. Just walk forward, one step at a time.